pet, cat, dog, and a lion. May I not impress you like a cup of coffee? And think like you are preparing for an interview. Not for a job, my dear, but I'm talking something about a full-time job. Yes, for the life partner. I understand you did not like my story. I change. All right. Another story. It was a beautiful country. It was wealthy, healthy, and superb country. People used to be happy and living a good life. Wait a minute, let me complete. Then once the king died and people started searching a tall, handsome, dark nominee of the king. You say that this is an old story, old style, old-fashioned story. Okay, I agree. Let me tell you a very, very strong, turning, twisting kind of story. Now, a spirit from the one end, there was people coming and it was a funeral. Yes. Funeral proceeded, and from the other end, you entered. Your car, you saw the funeral and you got down from the car. You, as usual, removed your hat to mark respect of the funeral. You removed the strings of your shoes and removed your coat. Your eyes were little white, and you sat on your knees. You tried to see the funeral body, whose body was there, and surprised you. Cooper, your enemy. Once on the same day, same month, same evening, same time, you had a big controversy with Cooper on the same street. But now, here it was the end of Cooper. The dead body was lying in the car, and you were just watching. You got up, you took your coat, put on your hat, put your goggles, and you said goodbye, Cooper. I still remember that day. We had a big controversy, the same street, same day, same time, but the day it is changed to today. This is your end, still my end is pending. You are my enemy, and did I say one thing today? Time is favoring you. I say I did not get the time to prove myself. Fine. But what to do? I think you won the battle. Gopal, goodbye. And I may not have proved myself, but I never underestimate the enemy. Dog, cat, rat, lion, all are funny. And I say, oh my dear friends, I think you have not stopped me. I am quite impressive.